Hello friends, good morning. Welcome back to our YouTube channel Nasreen Paadasaalai. So today we came up with an important video regarding IIT Bombay GATE 2021 result. So yesterday around 9 pm IIT Bombay has released, that is the link has been generated saying results are out now. Okay, so they have released the result on 19th March 2021. Okay, so 18th March they have released the final answer key, and by 19th night they have released this particular result. Okay, so for those candidates who appear for the GATE 2021 result, just go and check it your result. I'll teach you how to check your result. But before that, let me tell you, this year the pass percentage is 17.82% only, friends. So out of 100, only 17.82 members have cleared. So I'm saying for out of 100. So totally 1,12,000 plus candidate has been cleared GATE examination. Okay friends, so this time when compared to last year GATE pass percentage, it was around 18. This year the pass percentage was very much decreased because the question paper was very much tough. Okay, so I'll also post a separate video of cutoff for various papers. Okay, so I'll teach you how you can check your result. So first, if you log into this particular GATE online application processing system, you need to put your enrollment ID, or if you given your email address, click email address and put your password. Make sure the password has been entered correctly since it is a case sensitive password. If you forgot either your email ID or password, just click forgot enrollment ID or your GOPS password. So if you click this, your email ID will be to your email, a link will be generated, and your passcode and your email address will be given for you. So don't worry about if you lost your password or email address. So if you enter, so here you will have login desk, your name will be there, and here also your name will be there, and GATE 2021 result, BT means your paper, here your photograph will be there, here your signature will be there, here your name and your register number. Make sure your name and your register number has been entered correct, and your gender and your parents' name or your guardian name. Next, your date of birth will be there, followed by the paper which you appeared for. If you appear for biotechnology, then you will have a BT paper. Make sure all information has been entered correctly or not. So then marks out of 100. What is your marks out of 100? And this is a qualifying mark. So this is also called as cutoff. So since officially the cutoff has not been released, so this is the cutoff to be noted. For biotechnology, for general category, the cutoff is 30 marks. For OBC, it is 27 marks. For SC/ST, it is 20 marks. Okay, friends. So what they are saying means a candidate is considered qualified if the marks secured are greater than or equal to the qualifying mark mentioned for the category for which a valid category certificate. So if you are a OBC certificate and your mark is 27 or 27 above, means you have cleared your GATE examination. If you are a SC/ST PWD candidate and if you got a mark 20 or 20 above, then you are also clear. Make sure you have a valid category certificate so that you can claim your result. So these are the informations given at the end of the result page. So these are information, okay, and this is an electronic or paper copy. This document is not valid, okay, and the official GATE 2021 scorecard can be downloaded from this website between March 30 to June 30, friends. So from July 1 to December 31, the GATE scorecard can be downloaded. So this is a time period, nearly 6 months time period, and also you can download your scorecard by paying a fee of 500. Okay, from January 1, 2022, the GATE 2021 scorecard will not be available. Okay, so to download your scorecard, you need to pay an amount of 500 rupees to download your scorecard. Okay, and also GATE 2021 scorecard will be available only for those candidates who have secured the marks more than or equal to the qualifying mark. Okay, so all other candidate, you will have this particular result column only, you won't get your scorecard, friends. Okay, So if you want to see your responses, you can simply click your view responses column. So this is friends, please check up your result. And for all those candidates who clear the GATE examination this time, really hats off to you. Hard work will pay, had been paid for you. Congratulations. For those who didn't clear your GATE exam this time, there are other exam on track. You have CSIR, you have DBT. So just concentrate in those exam. Don't lose hope. This time GATE paper is really hard for biotechnology and life sciences paper also. So don't lose hope. The biggest key for success is your self motivation. Stay motivated. So definitely I'll post many videos related to GATE cutoff and how you can get your scorecard. Thanks for watching this, friends.